welcome Rebel Wilson and James Corden.
Of the motion picture Cats.
Nobody more than us understands the importance of good visual effects. Here are the nominees for achievement in visual effects.
Avengers Endgame, Dan DeLue, Russell Earl, Matt Aitken and Dan Sudik. The Irishman, Pablo Hellman, Leandro Estabecarena, Nelson Sepulveda Fauza, and Stefan Grubley. The Lion King, Robert Legato, Adam Valdez, Andrew R. Jones, and Elliot Newman. 1917, Guillaume Rocheron, Greg Butler, and Dominic Tui. Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, Roger Guyatt, Neil Scanlon, Patrick Tubach, and Dominic Tui.
And the Oscar goes to...
Second nomination for Guillaume Rocheron, and first win and second nomination for Greg Butler, and the first win and third nomination for Dominic Tui.
Wow. Thank you for the Academy for this tremendous honor. 1917 is what you call a dream project, an opportunity to challenge how we approach visual effects, but also a chance to collaborate with some truly fantastic people. Thank you to Sam Mendes for being so inspirational and leading us through, you know, this epic journey. I want to thank our producers, Pippa, Jenan, and Callum, everybody at Amblin and Universal for your collaboration and support. Thank you to my beautiful wife, Kate, for standing right by me in every step of the way. And I want to thank the team of 600 artists at MPC and our fantastic special effects team. We share this award with you. Thank you.
Thank you all. Thank you so much. All the kids at home, thank you, the team. Thank you.
Thank you.